Tapsee Pannu trends on social media every other day, and recently the actress reacted to the same. Tapsee was last seen in Haseen Dilruba, which debuted on an OTT platform on July 2nd. Recently, in an interview with a journalist, she was asked that what is her opinion on she being in the news for anything or everything that is happening under the sun, to which she laughed on and said, "Even if I sneeze, that becomes a news, and please do not jinx it." She continued, "Please don't jinx it. I am very happy with it. This is the social media mark of relevance. Otherwise, so many people go around sneezing, who cares? But I am glad people find something to talk about in even half a photo of mine. Maybe I copied someone just by being born a female." Tapsee was most likely making a reference to Kangana Ranaut and her sister Rangoli Chandel's frequent comments against her, calling her a sasti copy of Kangana. "It's validating my relevance," Tapsee said. Recently, in an interview, Tapsee was asked if she misses Kangana's presence on social media after the actor was banned on Twitter for violating policies. To this, Tapsee replied saying, "No, I don't miss her. I didn't miss her or want her also before. She's too irrelevant for me in my personal life. She's an actor, she's a colleague in that respect. But more than that, she doesn't hold any relevance in my life. I don't have any feelings for her, good or bad. And I think hate and love both come from the heart. If you hate someone, it comes from the heart. But the worst is when you don't care. When you're indifferent towards that person, when that person doesn't hold any value or relevance in your life. I think that's the worst feeling a person can have for the other. And that is that. So it doesn't matter to me." Meanwhile, Kangana Ranaut's sister Rangoli Chandel took pot shots at Tapsee's film as well. Sharing a photo of Aditi Rao Hydri on her Instagram, Rangoli expressed that she wants to see the actress as Rani in Haseen Dilruba and not Uncle Tapsee Pannu. She also wondered why a beautiful and talented actress like Aditi doesn't get films like the Vinil Matthew directorial. In Kangana's sister's opinion, Aditi would have been perfect in a role of a modern yet vulnerable housewife who is desperate for love, who is beautiful yet complex, feminine yet fragile. Meanwhile, what do you think about Tapsee's latest comment? Comment below and let us know.